Hi, this is Kat with Beadaholique, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to use the ring size adjuster set. Now, I'm going to be demonstrating it using a key ring, but this is meant for rings for your fingers. I just thought this would be nice and easy to see something a little thicker. So what I have laid out here is when you get your package, you will get all of these different sizes and styles. So we have two of the larger ones and two of the smaller ones, but they're actually all a little bit different size. So the great thing is that you can choose the one you want, and before you even cut it and adjust it, you can take it on and off. So this is not a permanent thing. It's not anything you have to solder or glue or anything that will actually change your ring. So as you want to size up or size down, you can adjust as needed. Okay, so let's talk about what these things really are. So let me pick up this one here. And now this is just a really big, it almost looks like an old school phone wire where it's that nice little coil and it's nice and springy. So we're going to showcase that one. And then I have this one here, and this is a little flatter. So you can just see that the coils are a little flatter as they go around and they're a little wider. So we have those two different styles, and then we do have them in the smaller one here and the other style, the flat, in the smaller one here. So what I'm going to demonstrate is I'm going to show you the two big ones because it's all going to work the same way, but I want you to see how it's going to adjust. Okay, so go ahead and find, you know, where you want that to go in there. And then basically all we're going to do is we're just going to coil it around, and let me just get one in there. There we go. And then you just kind of work it around, just coil, coil, coil. And let's say I only needed a little bit to adjust. So I can actually just come in with a pair of flush cutters and just cut that off right there. But let's say I need to adjust a little bit more. So I'm going to add a little bit more. So all I'm going to do is sort of coil this around the ring as much as I need to until I've reached my desired size. And then you can test it and you can just see like all it's doing is really minimizing that inner diameter of the ring that you're going to be working with. And then what's nice is once you've cut it and you, let's say you need to adjust a little bit more, you can always cut off just one or two more coils as it starts to size up or something like that. Or, you know, you can always remove it. You can always add a secondary piece. So that's something to consider as well. So let's say you already have one on there, you can add a second one. Okay, now I'm going to show you really quick on this one. Again, it's the same method, but it just looks a little different. So I wanted to be able to take a second to show you that. All right, and again, I'm just kind of coiling it around. And you can see that this one lays a little bit flatter. You can see on that gold coming through there that it sort of hides it a little bit. I mean, you're still gonna see it, but assuming that this is on like the bottom part of your finger, you won't really see it coming through. So this is how this one looks. So that's it, guys. It's really easy. It's a great little set. Like I said, it doesn't permanently change your jewelry. So if you find that it's not working for you or it's not the right size, you can absolutely adjust it. And you get 12 pieces here to play with. So that is how to use the ring size adjuster set. You can get all of these supplies that you've seen here by heading over to beadaholique.com.